saying that I'm not even a threat to you? You listen to me, criminal. I am the brother of an incredible hero who you attacked. He's the best older brother that anyone could hope for.
Sorry. I'm supposed to be someone you can look up to and respect. But look at me. Dinya. Little brother. I'm so sorry. I failed you.
But still,
nice and fine. Just try and dodge this villain. Hasn't anyone ever told you you rely on your quirk too much? Makes you a careless fighter.
He's a monster.
Todoroki!
I have come to stop you because he can't anymore. You're going to remember my name for as long as you live. I am Ingenium, and I will defeat you. That I promise.
Then so be it. Die.
Then why not work as a police officer or something?
Aren't you listening to me? Think of what I'm saying. You take things at face value a little too much. But you're a hard worker and definitely smarter and more athletic than me back when I was a kid. Wait a second. That's my secret. Knowing you look up to me makes me better. I have to be sure I make you proud. Both of you. Selfish desire for revenge. You're about as far away from being a hero as I can imagine. And that's why you'll die tonight.
My body won't move.
Goodbye, child. May your death bring about a better world.
Recipient Extend!
One for all!
All calling!
If I just...
That's what all of you who call yourselves heroes are really after. But you bastards are not heroes. Except him. The only one with permission to kill me. All Might is worthy. Go, guys. Use my leg!
Use my arm!
I have to try to track the villain down, because I can't forgive him for what he's done. Please, not like this!
Knowing you look up to me makes me better. I have to be sure I make you proud.
Say whatever you want to about me! You're still just a criminal who hurt my brother!
Ingenium is an unmatched commander who honors the Hero Code. As the second oldest Ida son, I strive to be just like him.
Ida. Stand up and be Ingenium!
Well, the nice thing about having the whole city on alert is that no villains will dare come out.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Hero Killer Stain. It was obvious once I looked at your crimes. In the seven places that you've appeared so far, you've always injured at least four pro-heroes. Maybe there's a reason for that, or maybe I'm... Stain the Hero Killer. I took my brother's name so that I could teach this villain a lesson. But I was so consumed with revenge, But I forgot about what really mattered. I was too focused on myself to help anyone else.
We'll patrol Kyoto today, too. Sorry this is so monotonous.
No, it's better this way.
Hey, this is kind of hard to ask, but you're after the hero killer, aren't you?
How did you...
I couldn't think of any other reason why you'd come to my agency. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm really glad you did, but...
Are the two of you familiar with the turbo hero Ingenium?
I know all about him! He's a super popular pro with 65 sidekicks working alongside him at his Tokyo agency!
He's my elder brother!
I hate to tell you this, but I lost.
No, son, I'm not calling about that. I mean, I'm sorry. But Tenya, please listen carefully. It's your brother, a villain god Tensei.
My hero. Yo, show me what I gotta do. Made up my mind, wanna be like you. Don't care whatever people say, I know I'll resurface you. I know I will.